I did listen to Dirty Mo' Dough last week, and man, they were all in on Denny Hamlin last week in Richmond, and I think the professor might have said that I was going to win. Well, he was right until he was wrong. So, sorry for all the bettors out there that, you know, I let down. Trust me, I cost myself more than probably you lost on a ticket on me, that's for sure.